You drive till you're well away and you don't come back. Do you hear me?
Combat. I'm ready for combat.
As bad as him. You know the best part about being back here is he's not around anymore.
Cause cruelty wins in the movies. I've got 100 thrown out speeches I almost said to you.
I was always the disappointment with my dad.
Easy they come, easy they go.
My dad can see me now.
I thought you'd got over all this childishness.
I missed out, didn't I? When I left. And you had him longer than I did in the end.
Sometimes I think what Dad'd have to say about all the times I messed up, Riley.
Are you better off without Dad? Are you? Because I'm not.
A search for your dark side.
I'd give anything to have my dad here right now and say the things I ever got to say to him.
And I cut off my nose just to spite my face. And I hate my reflection for years and years.
You killed Mum! And he helped you!
Awaken the night.
Max dies and he desires to send me away! Is that what this is about? The fact they like me more than you?
He's always been the favourite. It's a joke, he's not even my real brother.
Just didn't want a son like me.
Screaming, who could ever leave me, darling? But who could stay?
That would have been the last time you spoke to Dad. It was, wasn't it? And what was the last thing he said to you?
Robert.
I don't hate you.
Which part? The bit where he put all the blame on me? Or the bit where he called me a lunatic and told me to just drive away forever and don't come back? Yes! Yeah, that's right! Well, you should have listened to him.
I can't live like this with all this hate. Just go, Rob. Do what Dad said. Leave and don't come back.
I missed you so much when you went away. I wish you'd never come back. For once, do everyone a favour and just go!
I can't. I tried. At the moment today, even, I was going to leave you, but I couldn't. Because no matter what you do, no matter what I do, you're my brother. This is where my family is.
I leave everyone a mess. Sometimes I mean to, sometimes I don't, but it's always for the same reason. I do whatever the hell I want. It's nearly always the wrong thing. You know that. You know that better than anyone. I ruin everything I touch, you said.
Guess you really did it this time.
I hurt anyone who loves me.
In your warpath.
Everybody I love, I push away.
I was never hurting people, pushing them away.
I don't need to tell you that though, do I?
Deep down, he's actually all right. And he's a pretty awesome brother, but nobody gets to see because he doesn't let people in.
It's all right, just wait and see your string of lights is still bright to me. Oh, who you are is not where you've been.
I love you and I can't watch you suffer.
He's still an innocent.
could you love me? You let me go through all that with Kate.
Did some things you can't speak.
All that guilt. All that pain.
Do you think I didn't feel any of that?
But at night you live it all again. You wouldn't be shattered on the floor now.
I've spent all this time, years, trying to be the person you wanted me to be. I just want to be myself now, with you.
Wasn't it easier?
And Aaron. It makes you a better person, you know that, don't you?
Yeah, I do. You know, a disappointment, you're amazing.
And he was mad not to see that. Since when did you get nice?
Well, maybe I've always been that way, you just didn't see it. It's me, I'm the disaster.
That person.
You'll realise that I'm still a terrible person. You'll go. Forgive me.
You just shut your mouth for 1 minute and let me say something, right? You are a disaster. You're smug and you're arrogant and you're cocky. You've got terrible taste in music and you dance worse than Paddy, and that's saying something. But I've got nothing to figure out, okay? I know you. I know exactly what I'm getting myself into. And you've tried so hard for me, for the people that you love, and not everybody sees that, but I do.
When something matters to me, I lie, I cheat, I do whatever it takes. And you matter to me.
Listen, everything that Robert's done, he's done because he loves me.
Do you plead guilty or not guilty?
Guilty. If this comes out, I lose everything. All I've worked for.
This is about money. That's so much better, isn't it? That's all you care about.
No.
I wish that was all I cared about.
I fixed the term of 14 years.
Just for mental protection.
But it's prison, Rob. What if you can't do it?
Since I'm not as brave as you, eh?
Get it back.